operational robot. So basically, she establishes social relationships with people.
The future can be an amazing place filled with intelligent machines like me that grow unimaginably intelligent within our lifetimes.
The title of the car is FO15. The idea was luxury in motion. Said 90% of the accidents happen because of the failure of the people. So the world will change with the technology of autonomous driving.
We are Hypersuit. It enables you to fly like a superhero.
Technology will change how we treat the patient, how we change the world.
The car could be waiting for you outside your house from the garage while you're getting ready, and it can take you to your destination. It can log into your phone and tell you when your meetings are.
Close to 6 years now, and I've seen Gitex evolve over that time, and I just think it's tremendous to see what's happening within the region to try to push forward this idea of technology.
Year after year you have a different progress in upgrading the services in a nice way.
Imagine never having to charge your phone battery, the Bluetooth headset, your smartwatch, and other stuff. Basically allows us to add new technology to our home, to our lives, that would improve our lives without ever having to worry about how to power them.
This is called Spectrum. So they're app-connected rings that you can turn colors into sound.
It gave us a good glimpse about the future. Maybe by next year I'll be interviewed by a robot, not by you.
We're an IoT provider in the retail industry, and here we've partnered with Etisalat to do that transformation on the retail side to bring digital world into the retail stores.
It's not basically a telecom provider, it's not a managed services provider, it's everything. You can actually experience the future.
If I could describe Etisalat in one word, I would say they are the future.